Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And if you couldn't guess by some of our pony friends being here, it's time for another pony review. And not just any pony review, we're reviewing the two latest Funko MLP collectible vinyl figures.
Try saying that 10 times fast.
And who are the latest additions to our pony family? It's appropriate because they are a family.
Applejack and Big Mac.
These are currently Hot Topic exclusive pre-releases. We couldn't find them at our Hot Topic.
No.
So we gave in.
We bought it online.
So we rolled the dice, see if we got ones in decent shape.
Mm-hmm.
The Trixie and the Twilight from the last wave, they seemed pretty consistent, so we felt pretty confident of ordering these ones online. We haven't taken these two out of the box, but they look okay, but I do see a little smudge. I don't know if you can see it right under Applejack's
apples.
Cutie mark, yeah, under her apples. Well, let's open these up and see how they measure up to the others. I can't wait.
I'm so excited that they have a male pony.
They had Dr. Hooves.
Okay. A main...
Not like a background character?
Yeah. They did have Dr. Hooves, so Dr. Hooves fans, I'm
Calm
sorry.
Down.
One who's so prominent in the show.
Yep. Here's a better look at his face in the package. Now these two, just like all the others, come in glittery editions. And the glitter editions are like one in every 24. Obviously, we didn't get either one in glitter. We never get glitters.
No.
We're like jinxed. I almost had a glittery Twilight.
Yeah, because you stole her.
I was borrowing it for a review.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Anyway, who do you want to open? Do you want to open Big Mac or Applejack first?
Big Mac.
You gotta love how easy the Funko stuff is to open.
Yes. Because if you wanted to,
you'd put it right back in the box.
Yep. Yeah.
Here's a dirty little secret. We throw away this packaging when we're done. Because we don't have room to store all these boxes. This looks really, really cool.
Yes, it does. Yep.
Yep. Nope. I don't see any flaws with it. The paint job looks really nice and consistent.
No, it does look really good. I like how they have the cutie marks on both sides now.
Derpy was like the first one that came out, and cutie marks only on one side. And she also doesn't have the MLP stamp on her hoof.
Nope.
But they've changed that since. This is like a pretty perfect version of Big Mac.
Yeah.
Don't you mean?
Yep. It looks really good.
Okay, now let's open up Applejack. And I'm sure all the Applejack fans are going to be excited because look what she has on.
She has a hat on.
And here is Applejack out of the package. Also another great likeness.
Mm-hmm.
And overall, except for that little smudge, which is just me being really nitpicky.
Which he is.
This is really well done as well. I can forgive the little smudge. But remember, like, when Soren and Spitfire and Bon Bon came out?
Yeah, they were really bad.
And the hat, look how cute that hat is.
They did a good job. They always do a good job.
In case you're wondering, the hat is sculpted on. You cannot take the hat off.
I just wish her neck was like this on the other side. See, this side, it's really kind of separated out. And then on the other, this side, it's really close together.
But yeah, that's been bugging you since, like, the very first one.
He has a collar. I'm sure that underneath here is where the separation is, but still.
Here's how they measure up. Big Mac is obviously
a little bit bigger.
So now Funko needs to make a Apple Bloom and a Granny Smith, and you can have the whole Apple family in Funko form.
That'd be pretty cool.
Well, I'm sure before that, they still need to do Rarity. Rarity has not got her own Funko yet. I think Rarity's the only one out of the main six who doesn't have a Funko figure yet.
I think you're right. I was going through them in my head. Pony Party without Pinky.
These two are really nice, and I think it's safe to say after Twilight and Trixie and with these two, I think it's safe to say you can order them online without too many issues.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, even in the one... Well... We don't know about these ones in the stores, but the Twilight and Trixie ones in the stores came out really, really good. We didn't see any flaws in those, so maybe they listened to all of
our complaining.
Our complaints and everybody else's complaints.
It wasn't just us.
It wasn't just us.
Well, so another big thumbs up for Funko. Another great addition to our collection and your collection.
Yes.
You should check these out. They're at Hot Topic. Hot Topic always seems to have a sale of some sort going on.
Yeah, usually.
Normal price at Hot Topic is $18.50. They've gone up quite a bit since the first ones came out. But like I said, Hot Topic, just like Justice and stores like that, always seem to have some sort of sale going on. I think when I ordered these, they were buy one, get one 50% off online. So if you see them in the store, go get them. If not, HotTopic.com has them currently. Maybe you'll get a glitter one.
Maybe.
Maybe.
If you're lucky.
We never get glitter ones.
No.
Maybe someday.
Maybe.
If you like this Apple Family special edition of
Funko
MLP Pony Review, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Big Mac, where should they follow us? On Instagram?
Yep.
On Twitter?
Yep.
On Facebook?
Yep.
Anywhere else?
Nope.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.